Hey guys, it's Kathy Crafty Chica. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here in my Phoenix, Arizona art studio. Let's talk Cricut. So I know a lot of you out there have been using the Cricut machines. I have a Cricut Maker. I just got the Cricut Joy, which is what we're going to talk about. And this is a really fun campaign that I'm working on with Cricut to just play with the Joy and see the different things that I could make. Now, this machine is a game changer. This machine, I love my Maker. Here's my Cricut Maker. Look, I already have it. It's like part of the studio family, decorated with stickers and everything. The Cricut Joy, oh my gosh, this is like my crafty soulmate right here. Look, I even branded her with my little sticker on there. This machine, I love it because you can do so many things with it. Talk about innovation and imagination. This is like the new age scissors, the new age craft knife. It's a tool that I think every creative person should have in their studio. Now, I'm gonna show you a few basic things that I made just getting rolling with this, but phew, I have so many ideas of things that I can do with this. So first, let me tell you about the machine. Look at how small and lightweight it is. This means that you can take it with you when you travel, if you're going to a craft night, or you know, maybe you just wanna go hang out at your friends and show off your new Cricut Joy. What I also like about it, there's no buttons on it. Everything is done through your iPad, your iPhone, your desktop. It's through Design Space. So you can go in there to either use one of the many, many designs that they have, or you can upload your own designs. Look at this. So all you do is you open this up, and then it has the little cutting tool right here. You can also put one of the Cricut pens in there because it also draws for you. So the second thing that I really love about this is you don't need a mat. That's because it uses smart vinyl, an exclusive feature to the Cricut Joy. However, you can use other vinyl that you already have and use these mats. Okay, now let me show you the different things that I have made with my Cricut Joy. These are some flower pots that I painted, and then I embellished them by coming up with my own sayings, printing the fonts, cutting them, and applying them. I also made these super cute cards using images from Design Space and the Cricut Joy insert cards and the card mat that is also exclusive to the Cricut Joy. Okay, check out this card mat. You want to remove the plastic covering, and then all you do is open your card and slip it between the layers, and it only cuts the top layer of the card. Oh, look, isn't this one cute? It's just really cool that there's so many different variations of what you can do. So another thing I made was, this is the iron-on vinyl. I decorated my apron. I made an official Crafty Chica apron. So this is all I use, a piece this size, and it covered my apron like this. Now for this, I uploaded my logo into Design Space. Using the smart materials, the Cricut Joy can cut one continuous shape up to 4.5 inches wide and 4 feet long. And it can even make repeated cuts like stars or hearts up to 20 feet long. If you're an artist, an illustrator, a maker, a designer, you will definitely want to have a Cricut Joy because you can take your own drawings and do so many different things with them. Like some of the things that I'm thinking of doing with this is cutting out some of my designs on vinyl and using them in layered resin pieces that I plan to do. Another thing is I want to cut a whole bunch of cards like this and just have them ready to go. I want to give a big thank you to Cricut for inviting me to collaborate with them to share this video with you. And I cannot wait to make more things. So I want to know, do you have a Cricut Joy or do you want to get a Cricut Joy? What are your favorite features that you're most excited about? What are the ones that you use all the time? Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to check out craftychica.com for even more crafty tutorials and check out all my other videos. Thanks guys, bye-bye.